How did you first encounter him?
Well, a few years back, I was dealing with some trouble from a Carter clan that went rogue. They were sending assassins after the Hawk family. We tracked them to a rune in the Vimarks. It turned out to be a trap. Once you went far enough into the rune, there was a magic barrier that kept you from going back. The whole thing was a prison the Grey Wardens were using to hold what they thought was a powerful darkspawn.
He looks like some sort of blighted creature, but he speaks. What is he exactly?
The Wardens who imprisoned him thought he was just a darkspawn. But you heard him ranting. He claims he's a magister. One who assaulted the Golden City, what, more than 1,000 years ago? It seems crazy, but if he's telling the truth, he's one of the people who caused the Blights.
How did you first encounter him?
A few years back, I was dealing with some trouble from a Carter clan that went rogue. They were sending assassins after the Hawk family. We tracked them to a rune in the Vimarks. It turned out to be a trap. Once you went far enough into the rune, there was a magic barrier that kept you from going back. The whole thing was a prison the Grey Wardens were using to hold what they thought was a powerful darkspawn.
I've never heard of Wardens locking up darkspawn. Why wouldn't they just kill him and be done with it?
I don't think they could. From what we saw in there, Corypheus can control Wardens somehow. They couldn't attack him.
Like everybody's
the Wardens locked him up because there was nothing else
today.
They could do.
You and Hawk both said before he was supposed to be dead.
He was dead. We killed him. The only way for us to escape the prison Corypheus was trapped in was to go through him. We weren't going to just leave the door to his prison open behind us and hope he was dead. We made sure.
All right, I think that's enough about Corypheus.
No problem. I've got a minute if you need something.
Can I ask you something, Varric?
You want to talk about me? I'm flattered. Also inclined toward extravagant lies.
Thanks, Varric.
Well,
no problem.
Talk. About that.
I've got a minute if you need something.
What are your thoughts on the Inquisition?
If there's anybody out there who hasn't joined the Inquisition, they're hiding under a rock. Did you want to take over Ferelden? I think we might be able to conquer it just by looking east.
What do you think of our general?
Find him a war or something. If he spends any more time in the yard drilling, Josephine will have him killed.
How do you think Josephine is handling the job of ambassador?
I'm starting to get the feeling that this is all a warm-up before she takes over Antiva in a bloodless coup.
What do you think of Leliana's work?
She scares me. Mostly in a good way. At least I'm reasonably sure she's on our side.
Good to know.
Back to work, then.
Yeah, I wonder if he'd have done that disciplehood thing yet. To get these quests to go.
Yes, sir.
Empress of Fire in the reign of the light.
Inquisitor.
Eclipsed in the eye of the empire of me or me. Empress of Fire.
Shiny.
Come here.
It's just what I am.
Sandra. What's your problem?
It's good to see you.
That's enough for now.
Another time, then.
Okay, I know I didn't finish these things. What? Inform Braun that the watchtowers were built. Oh. Rifts. What do you mean I haven't found no claws? I was dying off from them bears. Oh. I wonder if the mercenaries are gone. I remember the one time the mercenary fortress was gone and I didn't know why. And now that I got the fact that the apostates and the Templars were actually gone, I wonder if it's because I didn't do it. I need to end up recruiting Dennett here. Never finished recruiting Dennett. Look, romance cards. Nobody's typing. Yeah, I'm bored. Do I have to recruit Dennett for the second time?
Inquisitor, if you have a moment.
What is it?
This could help us. Inquisitor!
Tapestry.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Iron.
Refugees are going to defend themselves. They'll need real defenses. I've got a few ideas.
What happened to my armor? Okay, I'm running around in my bare chest. There you go. Get a picture of it. I have no armor on. I'm sleeping with Dorian, I guess.
I've built watchtowers in the areas you recommended.
Nicely done. That'll give both your refugees and our farmers some warning next time trouble pays a visit. I'll speak to the master and have weapons sent to your people at the crossroads.
Want me to handle that?
Done because I don't want the other one. Right? Has my name on it. I knew it took my armor off is when I talked to Bull and he has that mercenary thing.
I've put out the call to the farmers. I appreciate you driving those wolves away.
Those watchtowers will keep my farmers and your refugees a lot safer. I've sent supplies to the crossroads. You've held up your end of our bargain, Inquisition. You'll have my whole stable and good hands to go with it.
You sent your stable hands and your horses to the Inquisition. What about you?
Well, you've cleaned up the area, and I can't say I'm not tempted. Still, it feels wrong to abandon my land to go play horse master again.
I know Cassandra has a special, so... What is Dorian? Does Dorian tell him we'll get horses from the other place?
Are you Andrastian? This is a matter of faith. The Maker would want the best to join us.
I've heard some things about you lot. Can't say I'm not interested in what it all means. All right, Inquisition. I'll look to your horses myself. Never let it be said that Redcliffe gave less than the best. Just let me settle matters here and say goodbye to my wife. I'll meet you at Skyhold.
This is funnier if Vivian or Dorian would see something. Cassandra approve. All right, let's find some. Let's go here. Hello, Rift. I'm ready for ya. Let's go. Place. purple cards. Is the Hinterlands cursed? What? What the heck happened to my game? Okay. Why is there nothing on? Why would I get cursed? I never turned all this stuff off. If it's off, there's no reason I should be getting cursed by it, right? What is going on now? Sandra? Where's the other one? I'm missing a person. Sandra got cursed by telling, what's his face to. Can't load that save. Two auto saves here. Fine. Excuse me? I didn't save in the Hinterlands.
Is there anything you need?
That's enough for now.
Another time, then.
Well, now what did I not do? Guess that is save Skyhole. Oh. Sheesh, what? Something wrong with people actually touching. I mean, whoops. Because I didn't load anybody to you.
This might interest you, sir.
Oh.
I've news, sir.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir. I've news, sir.
What is it?
This may be worthwhile.
Sandra's weapon. How about that? The sigil of the cold bursting back against the about all this crap.
Dispatch for you.
What is it?
Could prove useful, sir.
Anyway, oh, I was going about laughing at that. Doria's hair was clipping through his body. His other hair that somebody made up. Back to the thing where I needed iron. Her sword. Miss, you are taking a new weapon. No matter what it is, it's higher power. Look at that.
If those refugees are going to defend themselves, they'll need
yes,
real defenses.
We dealt with it.
I've got a few ideas.
I've built watchtowers in the areas you recommended.
Nicely done. That'll give both your refugees and our farmers some warning next time trouble pays a visit. I'll speak to the master and have weapons sent to your people at the crossroads.
Do it.
I don't know what's gonna trigger this stupidity this time. Unlocking a door? Does that trigger stupidity? Purple curse? The Hinterlands triggers the purple curse. Now I made that decision. The Hinterlands is cursed. Everybody, save again.
Those watchtowers will keep my farmers and your refugees a lot safer. I've sent supplies to the crossroads. You've held up your end of our bargain, Inquisition. You'll have my whole stable and good hands to go with it.
You sent your stable hands and your horses to the Inquisition. What about you?
Well, you've cleaned up the area, and I can't say I'm not tempted. Still, it feels wrong to abandon my land to go play horse master again.
Are you Andrastian? This is a matter of faith. The Maker would want the best to join us.
I've heard some things about you lot. Can't say I'm not interested in what it all means. All right, Inquisition. I'll look to your horses myself. Never let it be said that Redcliffe gave less than the best. Just let me settle matters here and say goodbye to my wife. I'll meet you at Skyhold.
Get cursed by him. Really have to stare at Sarah because she is purple. Or technically that blue.
Searching the region for resources. Commander's orders. No small task given recent troubles, but I've some supplies here you may find useful.
I've just never seen you set up there before. I'll never come back this way after I set up that camp. Hello, I'm not gonna shock you, am I? Or burn you, whatever. Come on. All right. Oh.
quest. Go up.
Exploding on me. I never see that camp out there because, yeah, because I never would have killed the rift, so it wasn't safe for them to set up a little spot. Till later, then when I never come back through. Grinned wickedly. What? Yeah, I can just walk now. I don't have to worry. Okay, so I might have to worry about him falling down. I don't want him to drop over there. Let's go this way. Uh-oh, whoops. Oh, no, those are Mabaris. What are you doing, you poor Mabaris, waiting for death? There's no way I didn't have it on even ground. The whole game, it went and screwed up. It took these off by itself, and somehow it made me purple. Because I went up to that rift, and I was like, see, it's level 15. It went up. And that wasn't even there. And I was purple.
Terra, how are you not dead?
What are you on about?
I was trained from childhood by the greatest swordsman of an age. You were apparently orphaned to the street with your wits and a quiver. Neither full.
You come from nobles, all right. Get over yourself. I'm not even near the bottom of what real people live through.
Thank you. I appreciate you finding her, and I'll see to it that this never happens again.
Okay, which house has that in it? Okay, that's a stable. Obviously, there's Dennett's and family.
There's an elven artifact nearby.
Yes, all right. I didn't get it yet. I thought it was in this house.
Excellent. The wards are functioning again.
The blanket or not. Zelda, come here. Come here, Zelda. Angel, you're supposed to slide over. Put a keyboard on you. Come here. Yes, come here. I can't reach you. You have to come here. Yeah, over there. Okay. Hold on one sec. Okay. There's my puppy. There you go, puppy. Or Solas. There. It'd be funny if now the mage just decided, oh, they come back. Kinda hurts, puppy. Quit sticking me with your claws. I'm right here. What do you think you... Oh, I'm not trying to leave you or anything. I'm right here. You're sitting on top of me. Come on. Lay down. Quit poking me. Thank you. And there's the cabin. I already went to the cabin. Did I? Nobody to report to but right click, except there's a door.
Joining up soon,
you should go to Denver.
Thank you for all you've done.
Nobody oddly purple.
Blessings on the Inquisition.
And no reason for it.
I've been here before, then I left.
There must be something here.
It's a bear.
I think Blackwall would have liked to have been here for this.
Let's see about this bear.
Thank you.
of its misery. After all that bear hunting, I forgot my chest that I picked up like 5 times in first place.
Nothing to report, sir.
Fight with more strength, whatever. That doesn't remove. This one has greater resistance against. There's nothing that's like a protective barrier. it is the even ground quest, of course. Kill the dragon at level 16 on even ground. So the dragon is level 16. Trial quest. Mercenary Fortress. I have no idea how long I've been playing again. And people aren't typing in Twitter stories. I got something. Someone followed me. Ooh. Purplish. No. Stop video again. Be on the next one. Sorry, I used to say hi and bye and all that stuff, but I'm not on a stream and everything always dies at some point in time in the middle of it anyway. I don't know. Just... thank you. See you later.